The so-called God particle is gaining more credibility. Physicists collaborating at CERN's Large Hadron Collider say there's increasing evidence the particle they found last year is in fact a Higgs boson. Last July, CERN scientists announced evidence suggesting they found a particle that would explain how matter attains its mass. Now, more research further links the discovery to the mass-like structure known as a Higgs boson. Results from the latest round of research suggest the particle's spin mirrors that of a Higgs. One collaborator on the experiment said this is the start of a new story of physics. And now, if you aren't a scientist, you might be wondering what makes the Higgs boson different from what we all learned in science classes growing up. Right now, the particles we know as neutrons, protons, and electrons, and the forces that direct them make up the standard model. But this theory doesn't explain how the particles get their mass. This is where the Higgs boson comes into play. Simply put, the Higgs field is like the crowd of fans that would surround a famous person if they walked in the room. Each one of these fans then represents a Higgs boson, giving the particle or famous person mass. Still pretty complex, and there is still one big question left to answer. What about the dark matter that makes up at least a fourth of the universe? The Daily Mail pointed out, many scientists and cosmologists will be disappointed that the LHC's preliminary three-year run from March 2010 to last month has not produced evidence of the two grails of new physics, dark matter and supersymmetry. CERN reports more research is needed to find out if this particle is the Higgs boson that fits within the standard model or goes beyond it. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorse.